Hey there, if you are watching this video, it's probably because you have a kid in fourth and fifth grade, or you care about that ministry because maybe you just love watching kids grow in their faith. And me too, I've actually been a student ministries pastor. I worked with youth for 7 years, and then I was a children's pastor, and then I was a family pastor after that, working with different students and children and watching that development happen. So a big heartbeat of mine is watching kids develop their leadership and develop their servants' hearts. And so I want to just explain a little bit to you of what is in the process of happening. I kind of jumped in to some things going on. And so yeah, we've been working on lots of other things, but yeah, there is a focus that's going to be happening on the leadership development in the next coming months. So first of all, the Pulse and His Kids that happens once a month on the second Sunday of the month. That is still going to be happening. We are actually going to be cutting off the time for dinner. We want more families spending dinner time together. I know there's already sometimes, I'm sure, a lot of things going on, and Sunday nights is just one of those good nights to be able to spend time with family. But we will be having that program, and it will be from 6 to 8 p.m., and there's a good amount of time, a good chunk of time to be able to work with kids, train them in gifts, coach them, and just have some fun with them as well. So if you really care about that area of ministry, we do need volunteers. There has been very little amount of volunteers involved in that ministry. And yeah, I'd like that to change because kids need people discipling them. They need people who are investing in them because it's not programs that change kids' lives. As you all know, someone invested into your life and cared about you and developed you to be where you're at. And that's what happens with the kids. We want to make sure it's not just programs we're providing them and not just the pastors, but that we have solid adults that are just investing in love on kids. And so we invite you to be a part of that. So then also on Sunday mornings, some things are going to change. Those who are His kids, who we want to make sure that, first of all, that being in fourth and fifth grade, that is a place that they are able to learn, a place that they are developing and growing, that it's not necessarily the place that there is their time to be the leader, but it's their time to really grow and also to develop their servant's heart. So when kids are serving in their own age group, I want to be developing a servant's heart with them. Now, that doesn't mean that we're not wanting to work on leadership things with them. We want to work on leadership things with them when they are working with kids that are younger than them. So we're going to be establishing more where those kids in the fourth and fifth grade, they're going to be able to work with kids in the preschool. They're going to be able to work with kids in kindergarten and first grade. That they have a gift like that they can use, whether it's helping with tech or worship in the younger preschool area, and or just assisting those leaders. We want them utilizing their gifts and growing when the kids are younger than them. And then when they're inside their own ministry to be growing and learning and realizing that's time for them to grow and to their time to worship God. And it's their time to also develop a servant's heart. So we definitely want to utilize them in the ministry, but we're going to utilize them in roles of service and roles of assistance, and so that we make sure that we also are developing their heart to make sure that they're ready to serve for the long haul. And so that also means that we do want to involve even more. If you have older students, junior hires and high schoolers, there's going to be things where we can develop their gifts even more. Because the elementary is going to involve more with tech and lights and with just also even more small group leaders and more of those sorts of things. We want to utilize junior hires and high schoolers to also invest into the kids. That's their place of using their leadership, and then we can develop them there. So anyways, just so you kind of get an idea of the flow of kids when they're in a particular ministry, we want them developing a servant's heart and enjoying their time there. And then with when they're working with younger kids, that's where they're really developing in some of their leadership. And also, it's great when younger kids look up to them and they can't wait to be a part of something. So it builds that anticipation and just that joy for ministry. So anyways, I'm just super excited about some of the changes coming. If you have questions, feel free to email me, to call me. My phone number is 260-442-5978. I just am excited about some of the things that are in store for His Kids and Pulse. So, all right, I'll talk to you guys later. Thank you very much. Bye.